everyone, so I'm going to be showing you my Breyer collection for this month, and yeah, let's get started and see who we have. Let's start with the stablemates. So we've got the Arabian stallions, the prancing foals, the itching foals, the running foals, and a mixed lot of foals. Then we've got the fox trotters. I think they're called fox trotters. I'm not quite sure. And then we've got the rearing stallion mold, and this Palomino right here is for sale on eBay. So that's what he looks like. Sorry, I'm holding on to his nose. So then we got this cool guy. He's a bat-winged horse that I customized. So he's really cool. Really cool, I think. Then two of them aren't custom. So I've got quite a few, and starting congas quite a bit, really. So anyway, and then up here is a mixed lot of stablemates. There's a cool dragon back over there. And yeah, really cool models. So okay, so here's the top one. And so just a mixed lot. So some pretty ones and stuff. So let's get on with the Schleich. I know they're not Breyer, but I mean, they're horses. So mixed lot of Schleich. So they're cool. So anyway, let's get on to the next one. So here is three of my customs that I've done. So I've got the silver unicorn, steampunk, and the Lusitano Andalusian. So, and they are for sale on eBay. So if you like any of them, look up Customized by TNT. And you should find them, but if you can't, then it means they're probably sold. So anyway, let's get started with some other Breyers. So we've got Frosty here. Frosty the Wind Dancer, and then Gypsy. These two remind me of our own horses here. So they're not the real names of these Breyers, but you know, Frosty, Gypsy. So, and then we got Cordelima Emma. Not sure how you pronounce her name, her first part of her name. So anyway, then we got Picasso, and then three babies, and then some testy models to test paint and stuff. They're not quite finished. So this one, this little baby right here, is my sister's. She customizes these blankets and these halters. So she's also selling them on eBay. So yeah, and I don't know how much she's gonna sell them for. So, and then we got Cloud, and I forgot her name, but I forgot. So anyway, and then you got Encore, Cloud's filly. And then these are my sister's models. This is the Appaloosa family, her Chuck, board horse, and then horse of the year horse. And then we've got the mini Winnies, the cute adorable mini Winnies. So I've got a little bit of a conga going on, not quite, but so we got a little bit here, the only rearing one I've got. And then we've got this one, these cute little ones. Then this is the remodeled. Then that Pegasus is not a mini Winnie, but I put it in there because it's cute. And then we got Elsa, and I forgot that one's name. So then got the running ones here. That one in the middle is a custom that I've done. I think I'm gonna recustomize him. It's not quite pretty. So then these are my sister's mini Winnies. So anyway, and then then I've got George and Daisy, but the other one at the far end is I forgot the name for that one. So then you got the little baby ones there. And those two aren't mini Winnies, just they're not. I just have them in there. So, and then we've got the 2009 Christmas horse. So he doesn't have his decorated stuff on him except for a necklace. So he's real pretty. And then we've got some classics up here. Let me get up on higher ground. Okay, that's better. That's way better. Here's another custom. He's another unicorn. It's dangerously on the edge. So he's for sale too, but also on eBay. So he should come up as long as he's not sold. So anyway, got the Breyer lineup. So got these ones. This one, this little one is going to be customized to be a little rainbow unicorn. I have the base for her mane and tail I'm gonna do. So she's gonna be super duper cute. Rainbow mane and a silver body. So, hey, what happened to you? What happened to you? Sorry? My camera is gone black for some reason. Sorry, my camera just went black on me for some reason. Not quite sure why. So here's the cotton candy unicorn. He's on eBay. So, and then this is a dressage horse. Dapple gray, Indian pony, quarter horse, bucking bronco. And then the paint quarter horse, then going to be a unicorn. And then the rearing Mustang mold. And then we got Rain from Spirit. She had a broken leg, so we made her a new one. So, and then the yearling grazing mold. And then I found these three at the thrift store. That was such a cool find, though. So, and then I found the fairy and unicorn statue, which was pretty cool. It's not part of Breyer, but I couldn't resist. So it was cute, so cute. And then we've got this one. I'm not quite sure what this one's called. I know it's a Breyer, but I don't know the name. So if you know, could you leave the name down below in the comments? I'd really appreciate it. And then we got Misty. So, then we got a Shetland pony, and then this Arabian mare is for sale on eBay as well. And so, if you like her, look her up, as long as she's not sold yet. And this is the Andalusian that I found at our antique store. So, and I found him, and I couldn't resist, so I got him. So now he's home with me. And so, I don't remember his name, though. I kind of forgot. And then we got Santana. I've got two of them because I'm going to customize one. I'm not sure what I'm going to customize it for yet, but I'm still deciding what I'm going to customize one as. Then we got Glorioso. Limited edition. I think only 2,500 of him were made. So, not quite sure about that though. So, I got him. He's got quite a few box rubs though. So, I think I'm going to customize him and get a new one. Anyway. So, I hope you all liked seeing my Breyer collection tour and seeing my Breyers. And as my Breyer collection grows, then there'll be more videos of them. So, anyway, like and subscribe, comment below, and yeah, see you next time in the next video. Bye!